Roger Hoover joined on the field now by Brandon Haywood. And Brandon, another fine performance for this Carson Newman offense. And once again, first quarter really setting the tone.
Yeah, that's exactly what we want to do. You know, like I say, week in, week out, the objective is to score points when we get on that field. And when our defense is at the opposition and they're playing as hard as they are, we really don't have a choice. Like, we made up our mind before the game started that we want to come out here and we want to come out here and execute as perfectly as we know how. And I think that we did for the majority of the game.
It's homecoming, of course, here at Carson Newman. There can be a lot of added distractions, things like that. But this team just once again looked really focused coming out of the game.
There were distractions, and Coach emphasized that for the majority of the week, that there were going to be a lot of distractions around campus and the night before the game. But we try not to let that distract us. We try to come out here with a mentality to win, and I think that's exactly what we did.
You had a couple of rushing touchdowns today, and also some other quarterbacks we saw in DeAndre Thomas getting the end zone, David Freeman. You got to be happy with how they're playing.
I really am, and I try to encourage my guys and the younger guys that's stepping in at quarterback, and also the whole offense and defense, you know, because it is a team sport, and that's what I feel like we forget that sometimes, is trying to be individuals. But I know how important it is for young guys to hear, like, how good you're doing, and we expect you to do this, and they're carrying out everything that we laid out for them, for the foundation for them to follow. So I'm proud of everybody that stepped out there and played their part today.
And the defense, once again, doing a great job early on, forcing some three and outs and really getting you guys more opportunities. And in the second half, really shutting down this North Greenville team.
The defense are playing really spectacular right now. I commend those guys every time they step out on the field to do their job, and I promise them that we'll go out there and do ours. And to just get 10 points, give up 10 points in the last two games speaks dominance on our defense. So, again, I commend those guys, and I hope and pray that they continue to encourage one another and push to get even better, just like us on the offensive side of the ball.
Brandon, thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
That was Brandon Haywood, his comments after Carson Newman defeats North Greenville 52-10 here at Burktar Stadium. Listen to Back Upstairs to Adam Cavalier.